Hello everyone, we are Toggletechs, we are playing Dead Space 2. We're here today to remember the sad loss of Nolan Strauss.
Strauss was such a good person.
I think that's his head right there, actually. Do you see his head? Yo, talk to him. Give him a last stand. Yep, there he is.
Come close to the end.
I could stare that wide, I could remember that wide ass stare from anywhere.
Okay.
Just come with us. Oh, by the way, I'm Joe.
And I'm Greg. And this is Strauss.
Last episode, some unexpected moments happened, and I had to explode Strauss's head in with a screwdriver and a gun.
Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
He just came out of nowhere. Self-defense.
It's deemed under self-defense in the U.S. Jurisdiction.
Yeah.
So even Joe is not going to jail for 20 years.
Fuck
but
yeah.
He is under house arrest.
Fuck yeah. You know what's funny? I don't even know if we're in the United States. We're in space! So technically, I don't even know if self-defense would stand.
I guess you're kind of right about that.
At least no one's here to hear us scream.
Did I just go on the phone? Where the Strauss is?
Forward, there is. Okay, he's trying to escape us.
Yeah.
Trying to escape our clutches. Can you not go down there? There's fucking... Oh god, Strauss!
Where's Strauss?
There he is.
Okay, hey buddy.
Like a gopher. You have to go back.
Maybe I can like shoot him there, and then I can like run towards him.
Like the door's closing, you shoot his head.
Like, Charles, maybe you can make it. Yeah,
his head gets jammed in the door. Isaac's able to slide through.
Yeah.
Like, good job,
and
Strauss.
And then pulls Strauss's head out.
It's already mashed, like mashed
it's
potatoes.
It's like a flat frisbee at this point. Okay, when I get down here, I'll see where I have to go.
Strauss, come on, shape up, dude. Be professional.
I'm gonna get it. Put that chin up, kid.
Yeah, come
You're
on.
Going places.
Come on, dude. Up for you, kid.
Yeah.
Alright. I think this is the part where, like...
No.
No!
No.
No! Please, no! Oh, God. I fucking shoot him in the head, and he disappears out of disrespect.
Fucking game developers, man.
Oh, dude. That's what
now,
fucking...
Can we have RIP, Can we have, like,
It's like we're twitching.
Yeah, right.
Yeah,
sorry,
everyone in
sorry.
Chat. Everyone in
no,
chat.
No, can we have a... This is where we have the in memoriam.
Oh, yeah.
For Strauss.
Should we take a moment of silence while the montage goes? Okay, that's good enough time for him.
Yeah,
he was a good man.
I
thought you just received and like, went back.
Yeah, like killed Strauss again.
Can I have another memoriam?
Yeah.
So, yeah, Doug's a bitch.
I mean, Doug's always a bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's open.
Oh.
Wow, okay. Boy, did that hurt my eyes. Yo, are we gonna fuck my eyes up, fam?
It was just a small little stroke.
Hey, oh,
can
hey.
I fucking help you?
Yeah,
I'm grieving over a loss. Can you fucking shut
friend.
The fuck up?
My best friend.
Someone. And an eye was lost
yeah.
today.
My best friend's head. Fucking disappeared, alright?
Out of existence. You fucking animal. I don't care about that.
Shut the fuck up, how about that?
Yeah, we're not shift workers, we're engineers.
Yeah.
There's a difference between engineers and workers. Kind of fucked up, actually, that an experience difference matters that you're a better human in life, but hey, it's the way the cookie crumbles.
Yeah, I mean, is he just dead? Is he just dead now? I know that there's someone behind me, I could see that. Did he just immediately die?
They're a bunch of ship workers.
Two fucking shots kill these assholes. That's stupid. Fucking dumb ship workers.
Yeah, they're trying to get revenge over Isaac because he's an engineer with more.
No, they're trying to revenge their friend Strauss.
Yeah. It's like, I saw you fucking do it. Isaac's like, I have no idea what you're talking about.
He's like, you're a murderer.
You shut up and die.
You dumb, stupid murderer.
I'm no murderer, as he starts unloading.
I don't know the first thing about murder, as he plows through a bunch of these fucking guys.
Shift workers, just like, you guys better calm down. Here, let my bullets help you.
Yeah, you know.
That guy just died one hit. Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, hey, I didn't see there, big
what?
Guy.
What? I don't know which corpse is alive. I think that one just came in dead.
Yeah, he just kind of spawned in there. Just like a ship worker would.
It's a fucking ship worker. A goddamn minimum wage.
This guy with the guy doesn't die. That'd be sweet.
Yeah, he's already dead. How many fucking...
Oh god!
Jesus Christ, they're starting to multiply. They're like a bunch of rabbits.
I like how half the fucking bodies disappeared.
Yeah. Stop.
The just rate of like of me killing them to the amount of ammo they give me is like it's like perfect. You get like two shots to kill them and I get six.
Dude,
fantastic.
It's a beautiful day.
I probably
to
have
be
so
alive.
Much ammo. It's ridiculous.
Wow, that camera.
Ridiculous. Look how much ammo I have. 12.
Sweet. I thought you had much more.
Me too. I was hoping I had much more. Wow. I have...
Oh my.
Oh hey, Doug.
Wow.
Can I have another answer, please?
Yeah. Give us another question.
Yeah, I didn't study. Dude, can she like five finger shuffle him? He pulls a John Cena.
Pulls a John Cena.
Yeah, does that like you can't see me?
I don't know. Why. I thought you were talking about rocket power with the woogity woogity woogity.
No, that was a. You know.
She goes, you can't see me, and grabs a table, throws him through the table.
Oh, dude,
you're dead.
Oh, do they make out?
Aww,
no, they don't make out. Yo, why would she just kicks him in the gut?
Gets a steel chair, just hits him upside the head with it.
Yeah, breaks his fucking rig.
Yeah. So, okay, so now mentally he's accepted the fact that...
Yeah, that Doug is dead.
Oh.
Doug is dead as dicks.
Okay, wait, so I know, like, what's her name? Doug, dead. Your girlfriend, dead. Is in your mind, right?
Yeah.
How are dead. You getting strangled and lifted in the air?
Because... No, it's a... hallucination. It's not really happening.
Are you sure?
Yeah. That's not really happening.
So you weren't getting strangled in the air?
No, I was just...
So
that was, that mentally, to him, that's what it felt like.
So what happens if you just... You know you had the quick time event, right?
Yeah.
What happens if you just didn't do that quick time event?
Isaac would probably, die.
How, though? Would he just, like... Just rip in two or something?
Yeah. I mean, Isaac is paper, you know? Isaac came from Paper Ken.
You step on one little drip of- Oh shit, Greg, watch out.
Watch out what?
It's raining. You might just dissolve into a fucking- out of existence.
I thought you were being fucking serious.
I was. It's water! Like, Isaac with water? It's dangerous.
Oh, you're going on that- Oh, okay, you're fine.
Yes. Oh, you're
honestly,
fine.
Right over my head. I was like, what? There hasn't been a case of acid rain in this game? What are you talking about?
Greg, I thought you were with me on that.
I was not.
You were supposed to have my back, man.
I was off, man.
Come on. You're supposed to be with me in my time of need.
No.
I killed a man. I'm a lover. Wow, you're
chapter
already
12.
On chapter fucking 12.
Let's go.
I'm kind of happy that we stopped doing Zealot, because now we're actually progressing.
Yeah, right?
And having a good time, most importantly.
A little bit.
Yeah.
I mean... excuse me? Oh.
Oh. Hey, she's low in health.
Yeah, right? You have this med kit.
No, fuck her.
Well, I'm not sorry about that.
Dude, you better be sorry.
So what happens now? I thought you needed
Strasser
to destroy the marker.
That fucking song.
Shit!
Wait, what?
I thought you needed Strasser to destroy the marker. Shit!
What sound like, fuck. Game over.
Dead Space 3 coming soon. I just love that reaction, like, son of a bitch! And like an asteroid just collides with Ishimura.
Everyone dies. Oh, that would be fantastic.
That would be beautiful. I wish that Zap just killed her.
Right? No, we need her for the third game.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Bye, Ellie.
Shoot her. Oh my god, I thought you could do it. I honestly thought you could shoot her.
No, dude, that's not how this game rolls.
Isaac's such a nice guy because you know he's got fucking health for days. You are dead.
Wow.
Yo, Ellie, did you see that? Ellie,
yeah,
like, cool.
Cool. Bye, Isaac.
Ellie, right back. I'm going to search his cave real quick. His
cursed vault. I'm gonna search his 1 millimeter hole.
Go. He's a demon on wheels. Go fucking. Oh, you
Where'd
did
they go? Where'd they go? Oh, there. Yo, do you think I could shoot in?
Oh, you could shoot in anything you put. You can't. You can't. You,
yet,
you
can't
do
watch.
Not have faith. One more time. Closer. Like a little kid with a fucking basketball. Yeah, you can do it, Isaac. You can do it.
Yeah, no, I don't think I can do it.
Is this? Perfect.
I'm a demon on wheels.
Hey, what'd you do? I just lost the control holograms.
What'd you do? There's a nuke going off.
What'd you do? Are you stupid?
You fucking idiot.
You're so sassy, Ellie.
I hope there's fall damage. I don't like you. I hope there's fall damage and she falls off the goddamn vehicle.
I got the hiccups.
You got the hiccups?
Yeah, I got the hiccups now.
You know a way to get rid of hiccups?
What?
Stop breathing. For a couple minutes. I heard you breathe. What the fuck? I don't remember. Oh, I thought you were on the vehicle. Wait, this is an SUV. Get her.
Damn it. I tried holding my breath, but then I saw Elliot and got me angry. Hey.
Got me angry. Dude, that fucking expression of angry, you fucking got me.
Oh, cut. That was a little bit weird. What was that? What did I just shoot at? Is that Elliot's dead corpse? I hope so.
I really hope so. God damn.
Sweet. What was that? That was red. Red's always good. Where did I go? Oh, this whole thing. Oh, I got this. Oh boy, it's bad. Yo, knock, knock.
Open up the door, it's real. Circuit board. What the fuck did you use? Oh, you need to put it in the machine. Got it. Bullshit, she can't do that. She's a shift worker. She's not an engineer. Get her, now's your chance. You throw a grenade in there.
I did.
Oh, that's not fun.
Wait, no, this isn't fun.
He's dead. Oh, the leg! You fucked him with his own leg.
Is he dead? Wait, what?
And stay down.
What was that? Does it tell me the achievement? Cool. All right, it doesn't.
This ain't an Xbox One. A diamond semiconductor?
Sweet. Yeah, how much? Let's see how much it is. Okay, wrong button.
We just go to the Google search, just type in diamond schematic. Can you not? Oh, you have to go to a store.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, you can get a shit ton.
I just realized I have not been spending my diamond, my conductors at all. Yo, let me in. Ellie, let me in.
Here we go.
I have to hack the system, Ellie. Yeah. Give me a few minutes.
Watch out. Isaac might pull you back and start.
Isaac pulls out his Commodore 64.
He's like, I'm doing it.
Ellie, let me show you some fantastic games.
Yeah.
Shows him E.T. E.T. for Atari.
This game changed the fucking gaming market.
It changed my life. It was the first game I ever designed. I think it was a fantastic piece of art. What?
Were you supposed to be on that?
Ellie, where am I going, Ellie?
Can you touch that? Oh god, the babies.
Oh god, the tweens.
Oh god, not the babies. Anything but the babies.
Hey, little Jimmy, why don't you go fuck off, you know?
I thought he killed you. Oh, Ellie killed you! Ellie's like, I got
fucking friendly fire. I didn't know it was on.
Friendly fire will not be tolerated.
You know, I thought Strauss, you know, was a special case because he became a bad guy, but apparently friendly fire is always on.
Ellie's like, yo, watch this 360 pull.
Yeah.
It's like, Ellie, really? You fucking help Ellie and this is what she does to you?
She's a little, saucy.
A little saucy.
As the cool kids say.
A little saucy.
Get on this machine.
You think it would be helpful that you could get on the machine, but no. Can you get run over by the machine?
Oh, dude, fucking pulls, dude.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, jam it in there so as soon as she starts, she blows up. Like, she dies as soon as she goes.
That'd be fantastic.
Dude, that'd be a great fucking end to a great fucking story.
Oh, dude, I wish I used that one.
Yeah, right?
Why do they keep giving me that kind of ammo?
Dude, they keep on giving me credits. You might be able to get a new suit. Also, Ellie might know how to fucking drive.
Yeah, fucking Jesus Christ, Ellie.
What is she fucking doing? Just go straight. That's all she has to do.
Ellie, you're in the 25. You're going 60. What are you doing?
Ellie, pull over. You're drunk.
No, I'm in. Fuck you.
There we go. Ellie doing something right.
Yo, can I block her view? Hey, Ellie.
Let's go off the coast side. Oh, Isaac, what the... Oh.
Hey, Ellie.
Can you? I'm not saying do it, but can you jump into those pigeons? Try it.
I think I can, yeah. You want me to do it? Dude, he's like a pound. He's like a layered pound cake when he explodes. It's just like different layers of Isaac.
Imagine it's just a pound cake just exploding with confetti. And just imagine Ellie just watching that. I thought you just did it again. Ellie's like, what a fucking idiot.
Yeah, I'm just going there, beat Chef Ellie.
He threw her to the fucking saw blades.
No way in. No way out.
You can't escape my grasp, Ellie.
What bastard? I don't see him.
Holy shit, you're fast.
I see him.
Alright.
This is a bad...
This is a predicament.
That's actually not that bad.
Yeah, that's not bad. Yo, lead them all to Ellie. Just open the door and be like, hey guys, pardon us this way.
Yeah, here this girl's really... This girl likes you a lot.
Yeah, like, all of you. Like, once your saw blade's in them, beautiful. That's a lot of blood.
That's not too much blood, actually, isn't it?
And increase the amount by dumping all of them in there. Hey, though.
Why, what?
I don't understand the reference. What was that? It's supposed to be a,
We need to check that, because I'm actually curious. The fuck? Dude, 515, we're doing pretty good.
Hey, Skyrim. Collect 100 lo...
I didn't collect a lot.
The last one you collected was Strasse's.
Yeah.
What?
Okay, well...
This game's really, really productive with its...
Yeah, dude, I guess Isaac's a librarian, too.
Yeah. Just shoot her. Just... You know what to do.
I need that ammo.
Shut
Ellie,
up, Alex.
I don't want to find out, stop asking.
Stop making jokes, too. You're not the one in danger, Ellie. You don't deserve to make
God,
those jokes.
God, it was a snipe.
Ellie, you killed me. You did this to me.
Ellie, this is your fault.
Ellie, I'm going to plaster my ass on the window. You...
Hey, Ellie, you want help?
Ellie, I'm going to plaster my fucking body on the window to emphasize that you did this.
Yeah, it's your fault. You're the problem.
And you better be the solution, because I'm dead.
Shit! Yo, way to spawn me in-game.
Really nice. Like, it would be really nice if you could just go with Ellie and just camp the door.
Yeah, right?
Like fucking Call of Duty. Or you just...
Are you comparing this game to fucking Call of Duty?
No,
Call of Duty's so much more noxious.
I'm comparing, like, camping to Call of Duty. To Dead Space 2. Or, like, something I want to happen. Oh my
sweet.
God! Just blame. No, actually, dude, shoot it at Ellie.
Give me some of these.
Shut up. Yeah, fuck her.
Shut the fuck up.
Fucking dick.
Yeah, I get it. You want to be liked by an old saint.
Oh my God.
Papa like. Papa doesn't like it anymore. Papa wishes he wasn't here.
Yeah, Papa wishes. Wish.
Wait a fucking smears, Isaac.
Papa wishes
dumb,
for death.
You dumb goof.
Oh my
shit.
God!
Oh, dude, he landed.
Hey,
that's pretty good.
There you go.
Whoa! Hey.
Oh God.
I have a plan.
What's your? Was that your plan?
That was not it.
Oh my God! That was your plan. You got health now. Pretty much. Oh my God! Stop. Oh my. What is Ellie doing? Oh, okay. She's going through walls.
I got so fucking confused.
I thought you had to like touch.
What? Why is there blood?
Oh my God! Dude, there's definitely children down there. Non-necromorph children.
Just...
Hey,
dude.
You're just going through a daycare.
Yeah.
I think this is the way to the home. I think this is the way to freedom.
I love the young people.
Ellie, you're...
Oh, hey, Billy.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, you have stasis, too.
Stasis is for pussies and me.
I like that. You're not a pussy. You're just...
I'm
you
so...
Need,
good.
You
need
to
that.
Use stasis when you need to. All right, nice.
Oh,
and...
did we make it? Ellie,
shut up!
Please. I don't like this back sass.
Like...
And plus she can fucking see me! What do you mean, am I okay?
No, she's on her phone. She's definitely texting
definitely
on her
stuff.
Phone. Yeah, she's like, you okay? Like, fucking driving my first ever car. Hashtag
yeah.
Just
hashtag
girly things. Okay, bye.
Hashtag only...
Only 90s kids will remember this. Yes. Hey, Ellie, you wanna switch?
Yeah, you wanna, like, give me health things?
Yeah. No shit!
I thought he said straws.
He's like spider monkeying it. With his
I like how if I just move at a certain angle, they won't shoot me because they're bad shots.
I died. Oh, there we go. Oh, you shoot the red thing. Let's see. There we go. Nice and easy.
That was fun for the ship. But this isn't even the ship, this is a truck.
Could be a ship if you wanted to. Once if the whole thing just caved in and it just killed Isaac. And
well,
Ellie
that's
was
where
just,
the game ends.
And Ellie just left there being like, I wonder how many of them are up there! Like making a shitty ass
no,
joke.
I wonder how it like flips them off as she's like there.
There is.
Oh, yeah, blood.
Are you like skinning a human or something like that?
No, I think this is like.
Alive?
This is like, yeah, this is alive.
Oh my God. That's fucking disgusting. That's morbid. Why did you stop, Ellie? Hey, you made it. Oh my god. Oh, no, he's good. Yo, shoot him. Shoot him inside the grinder. Oh god.
No.
What just happened?
No. No. I got too close. Can I get some of that blood on my face?
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Isaac just takes his helmet and starts sipping it up.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the good times. Greg, stop. Stop. Don't test the waters. You already okay. You can beat her up, but don't test the waters.
What? Oh, there's a cutscene.
What the fuck was that camera angle?
Dude, that was a sick 360, I think.
Whoa, Jesus, we're coming in too hot!
That was just fucking goofy. Isaac, what are you doing? What, excuse me, Isaac? Surfing? What?
What was that transition?
I think Isaac was like, whoa, like he was surfing.
Ellie hits the wall, blows up. Is it?
That what just happened? Wait, did we miss something? Did the game cut out crucial information?
Did I forget to pay for some DLC of what happened?
I swear to God, I don't see that machine behind us.
What okay, happened?
The machine's behind us. Dude, we're in the fucking, we're in the FGov district. The government sector.
How did you crash?
How the fuck am I up here? She's down there. Well, I guess I was taking. Yeah, that makes sense. No, we were on the same fucking level. What are you
she
doing?
Was protected. She was safe. She was in indestructible force of fucking blockage, and she fucking gets launched out. Did you spill that? I will
no,
kill
it
you.
No, it was empty. Why don't you fucking cough a little bit louder?
I will. Oh my god, we're chapter 13.
Dude, we're finishing this game tonight. Fucking, I don't care.
Yeah, let's fucking bang this shit out.
Thanks for adding me out.
And then we'll bang it. Fucking nice.
Fucking nice.
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 Should we,
Yeah. What did I just do?
Oh. Did you... I thought you just deleted all our saves and just, like, resetted the game to the beginning.
I would kill myself. I would honestly just kill myself. I would hate myself.
Craig.
There's no point. There's no fucking point. Everything's futile at this point. Well, we'll see you guys in the next episode.
We're hopeful. Oh, what do you want?
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell.
Fuck you.
We're hijacking some fucking vehicles, Joe.
How fucking blind.
It's GTA in space.
She's like fucking.
That's what GTA 6 should be about.
Spaceship Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, what's in here?
Oh, great. Okay, so I guess we'll see you guys next time as Ellie just blatantly interrupts us.
Yeah,
with information we don't give a fuck about.
Nah, dude. I don't like jump out of here. No.
This is a good place to die.
Yeah. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye-bye.
Bye.